family began entertaining some 300 years ago. They've shown me photos going back some seven generations and a poster that's over 140 years old. And this is of an ancestor performing before Queen Victoria in Buckingham Palace. And today, for our circus audience, we're going to begin with a troupe of Hungarian spotted stallions presented by John Chipperfield and Gillian.
Entertained in town squares and at fairs some 500
have trouble recognizing the modern juggling troupe. I wouldn't. I don't think you would. But they would. Believe me, they would. Here are the seven Siegelsteins. Let's look at it in slow motion.
Thank you.
met this tour was a flying trapeze catcher in Oviedo in Spain. And now we've met a second American, and you're going to meet him now. He's been working in European circuses for 12 years and is still driving the same car. It's beginning to give him trouble, though, but watch. Here is Phil Enos and his comedy car right there. something we have never done before. We're going to take you back to an actual rehearsal. You'll see why. Generation to generation, it's wild animal training skills. Dick Chipperfield Sr. right here, sir, is outside the ring, and Dick Jr. is inside the ring. And they are teaching 9-year-old Sally Duggan to present 4 9-month-old lions and a 12-month-old tiger. Now, they've been working for 3 months, and the act will grow together. We were given permission to tape for you a portion of the actual training session. Now remember, my friends, Sally Duggan here is just 9 years old. Shall we begin?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hold it, please. Hit me.
Push it, just push a little bit. Don't jab it, push it. That's a go.
All right, token.
That's it, that's better.
Ready, now you're lying on the
trip. Block them, Dickie.
Cindy! Cindy!
Cindy!
Cindy! Cindy!
One more. Now, Stormy.
Stormy! Stormy!
Oh! Lock him.
Curly. Oh, she'll sit nice. Sadly, good.
All right, come on.
Curly! Curly!
Oh, that's better.
Curly!
Curly! Curly!
Should have
straightened her up then, Sal.
Curly!
This time.
Up!
Oh,
up!
Oh.
That's better. Come on.
Touch
her up. Touch her up. A little bit. That's the go.
Now, Susie. Move on, Susie.
Now, Susie, come on.
Susie!
Come on, now.
Susie!
That's better. Let her go. She's going.
Right here.
Where'd she go? She goes. Right. There
in
you
the
go.
Middle.
Five.
Oh.
Teddy, oh. What's
up?
That's it.
Lovely.
Now the other one. Now let's see the other one.
Teddy! Teddy!
Come on. Now I want you to
throw
over the overshoot. Look.
You missed her again.
You
missed her. This time, get
up. That's it. There you go.
There you go.
Right.
Now see if you can set Susie up. If you can show her how to do it.
Now take control of your hands.
Susie!
All right, mind your fingers.
Susie! Susie!
Come on, now.
Susie!
Hold it. Hold it. Is it four?
Down on one knee now, take the call. That's very good.